President, y'all said, well, all I ever did was civil rights work and preach. Civil rights work is public policy. I said, it amazes me that maybe if I was just in the wrestling business, y'all would have thought I was more qualified. I ain't getting into y'all's business, but I'm just confused. I'm not going to endorse nobody to repair, but I had to say that because I wouldn't have been able to preach without getting it off my chest. Y'all got some funny standards up here.